Evening, everyone. We are beginning the Victory Program, and today gonna share with you the spirit of faith, because by faith you can overcome, you can have victory over your problem. Let's watch together this powerful testimony for you to see that God can help you, for you to overcome this situation in your life. Let's watch.
Good day, everyone. My name is Mary. I come here in UCKG Help Center 6 months ago. I have a lot of problems. My daughter have a depression that tried her to commit suicide. I have a problem with my husband, and I don't have investment for 8 years working in Saudi Arabia. When I come here to UCKG, I use my faith. I pray for my daughter, and she become good now. She don't have suicidal thoughts, and I have a good relationship to my husband now. I never nag him, and when I come here to UCKG, and I have investment now. I have 2 motorcycles, and I have a small piggery. Through the Lord Jesus Christ, I receive my victory.
Welcome back here in the program, and you saw the power of God in the life of this person who overcame her problem. Listen, we're here to speak to you because maybe you are there, sitting there, thinking that you hit it at that end in your life, that you came to the rock bottom and there is no way out. This is a lie. This is all lies from the devil. We are here to tell you the truth and to say to you that you can overcome your problem. There is a way out for you to overcome debts, financial problems, to overcome the sickness. It doesn't matter what the doctor said to you. We are here to say the Word of God promised to you healing. There is a way out. You just need to believe. You have problems in your family. People in your family, they call to you and they say, I have a situation here. This is seems to be impossible, but listen, you can overcome this problem. You can overcome this situation. We are here to share with you the Word of God in the book of Mark, chapter 6, from the verse 53 on. The Bible mentioned that the Lord Jesus Christ was coming to Gennesaret, and many people came to him suffering. They were sick. They were desperate. And the Lord Jesus Christ healed. He gave them victory in that day. All of them, they were healed, which means that when you come, when you pass by the church, this Sunday, Easter Sunday, the Sunday of Resurrection, where you're going to have the Lord's Supper, the Holy Communion, when you enter the church, because we have no assembly of people, but the doors of the church are open. When you pass by the church, when you go to the sanctuary, when you go to the altar to pick up the Holy Communion and to make your individual prayer alone, yes, on the altar. When you go to the cross, when you place at the foot of the cross your prayers, leap, listen, the miracle will happen. God will give you victory over the situation in your life. The only thing that you need to do is believe. And when I say believe, it's actions. The only thing that you need to do is to leave your place and come. Come, pass by the church. Just one prayer is enough for you to get your victory, especially this Sunday, because we are in the Holy Week, Semana Santa. Very special week, very special day, the day of resurrection. Get ready. You're going to get your victory. It doesn't matter what people spoke to you. God is speaking to you in this very moment. I have victory for you. I have victory for your family, your finances, your life. You just need to believe. So if you believe, Don't miss it. We'll be waiting for you. The miracle will be here ready for your life. If you say, I cannot go out at all. I cannot. I'm not allowed to leave, to go out. So we're going to have in the UCKG Hong Kong private group, we're going to have the live, the online service this Sunday, 9 a.m. Get ready. You can contact us in our Facebook page for you to how to do to get to the private group, and it's gonna help you for you to get there and for you to have the allowance to enter to join the group and for you to watch online. Please get ready with you the grape juice and a piece of bread for you to participate in the Holy Communion. It will be a very amazing and special day. And be sure, the victory will come to your life. Okay? May God bless you all. We are concluding this program today, but this Sunday, you're going to get your victory. May God bless you all. Have an amazing and a blessing night. May God bless you all.
Against the Lord, no one can, no one will. Who will stand against our King? No one can, no one will. Oh, oh. Victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to Him. Oh.